on September 3rd, 1783, the American Revolution officially came to an end when representatives from the United States, Great Britain, France, and Spain signed the Treaty of Paris.